Hello, everybody. This is Emmeth. Welcome back to more Fortress Street, Boom Street, whatever you want to call it. We still have two left to do here. We haven't done Mount Magmageddon or Robin Hood Ruins while we have done everything here. I did two Mario boards in a row back when I recorded last time. Back in 2013. Then I did Mario Circuit and Mario Stadium right after each other, I guess you could say. So we're gonna do one of these. I think we're gonna start with the easy one of these, the shorter one. So Mount Magmageddon it is. It's a really fun stage, I think. I think it's really good. I enjoy it. It's a good. I'm gonna say good all a lot today. But yeah, here we go. I didn't change my costume again. I will remember the next time, and I will be going first, actually. That's unusual, but appreciated, I suppose. So yeah, Mount Magmageddon, target Mount 10,000, and here we go. Let's view the board. It's pretty good. These buttons will actually change the board a little bit. All the buttons do the same thing, but you see this island out here is all alone right now. But once you press the button, it will be part of the mainland again. But the island over here, the island with the bank, will be separated from the bunch of it, the others. So there's that. I think I'm gonna try to go for properties down. Well, actually over here, I think, because there's a bunch of good ones right here that I want to grab. So let's try that. Let's not get a 2, thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this 130. So yeah, how you guys doing today? I know I haven't been uploading Fortress Street videos with thumbnails, but I don't know. I don't really want to do thumbnails, you know. Just one of those things. I am doing thumbnails with Mario Kart 8 though, and I'm gonna try to make thumbnails for other things as well in the future. But for now, I'm okay with this. All right, so everybody got their property. I'm playing with a bunch of girls, females, not. Yes, females. Anyway, I'm gonna see how much she wants for this. I'm gonna offer 300. 700. Yeah, okay. That is under what I would have had to pay if I landed on it, so I can take that. Taking a little bit of a hit, but it's okay. Get a 102. Gonna happen. I guess I can pick this up too. I'm gonna try to make my little empire over here. And you, of course, got one of those props. Fuck! Oh, god damn it, Bianca. Well, I needed the 110 now. I really do. Alright, so I shouldn't have bothered that. Well, early buyout is fine, I think. And, of course, that's cheap though. I might actually just try to buy that out too. Yeah, sure, why not? I'm playing a different game today. Well, fine. But I should get a 2 now. Although, I do have a couple of properties right next to each other, which is fine. Okay, I can spruce up then. I think I'm gonna go ahead and spruce up this one a little bit. I'll go with 250. 240. 240 is fine. I think I can get around the board and whatnot. and get all the suits and get back to the house. And fuck you, Bianca! Why do you grab all my properties? I mean, the properties I want. Well, freaking hell. Oh, god damn it. I can see that Bianca's gonna be the... Dumb one in this sport. Or my competitor, I guess you could say. Alright. I'll have to take a chance to grab that property down there, because I have to go down that there anyway. Unless I land on a bank. She's gonna play round of blocks and memory block, I do believe. She's gonna get 100 gold. 50 per level, and she got two of them, so 100. And memory block. So, there's that. Alright, so, yeah. Again, like last time, I'm not really... I'm not too amped to win, really. I mean, I've already won this board, so it really doesn't matter. I land on a button. So I could potentially go down. Well, it all depends on what I get next. If I get a 3, I will go down and take the 110 property. Thank you. You wanna buy that out, are you? No. Good. She still needs the club, the spade, so that's why she's going down there. I don't know, it's going pretty well so now, I think. And Bianca's stuck there. Well, not anymore. She still needs the club, though. The club is the hardest one to get. Alright. 4. Yeah, I think I'm going to head over this way. I'll grab that property. Just because it's close to the bank. I still need a club. Whatever. I'm just gonna play my game. Let's see what happens. I'm taking a hit already, but that's my own fault, really. Elena usually is pretty. That is uncool. That is not cool. I'm stuck here over at this island with the bank. There's no suits here either. Well, no, never mind. I'm out of there. Warping to the other island. Over here. I can grab the spade and the club. Just gonna land on the button. Doesn't matter. Now I'm stuck over here though. Leading pursuits, so this is a better island to be on, in my opinion. Well, never mind. Everybody's landing on a button today. You know what they say? Buttons are unusually irresistible to push. So, yeah, I think that's why. Maybe there's some... I don't know. Never mind. I'm just gonna move on. Yeah. That works. Should I? No. Not gonna buy that property. I already have... not a lot of money. And oh my god, Bianca. I said Becca, but almost. God damn it, you're such a little bastard, aren't you? And she is getting properties next to each other, too. I think Princessa's gonna be a little bit of a push over here, but... yes. This is gonna be, interesting. To say the least. She's already got her first promotion. She's in the lead. Yeah. And just grabbing that. I just want to get the suits and get home as well, so... Ugh, come on. No, I'm not gonna buy it. Not sure why she went over there. Buttons are irresistible, I suppose. She could have gotten the suit. Although... Well, that's why she went over there, but now it's over, because... Paulina already grabbed the glove. And you got a suit yourself card. Thank you. You could buy that out if you want to. I don't think Versus will ever buy it to anyone. Let's get a 4. Or a 1 and a warp. I'm gonna take this one. Sell. I could, but, I really need these, so the only option is this one, and... 4 times, that's 440. Yeah, I need the money, okay. I still need to get back to the bank, though, and I can't be stuck here and get a 4. Now that it's inconvenient for me, they're not gonna land on the button. It's a shame, isn't it? It really is. Property over there. Just gonna grab it. She likes this trace. Thank you. I appreciate that. Looks like I'll be the second one home. Actually, depending on... No, I will be the second one home, I'm pretty sure. Unless I get a 1 or 2 next turn. Alright! She got that property that I sold. And that doesn't matter right now. I just need to get back home. And I will also land on the warp, which is good. Thank you. So they're not at last anymore. Although, not sure how long that's gonna last. Yeah, let's warp out of here. Can't really do anything else. It's gonna be a while before she gets her promotion. There she is with her promotion. Yes. She used her suit card. Get that. And I can easily grab properties now. I would imagine she wants quite a bit for this. It's worth one. I'm gonna offer 330. Nah, she doesn't want to sell. Can't say I blame her. So I'm just gonna buy her out. That makes perfect sense to me. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be a little bit behind, but it doesn't really matter in the end, because I have 3 properties in a row. You kind of have to get a one. I just want, I want her to get the 190 property. That would be great for her. And she's gonna land on the button. Rebecca still needs the, oh, it would surprise me if she brought that out. Making my properties a little bit expensive, you know. So, you know how it is. Just gonna grab that one, that's fine. If I can avoid their properties for the most part, then I'm good. There's even a heart. No, the heart is actually over there. I have a heart right now, but there's a couple of hearts over there right now. She works. There, where nobody owns properties yet. Shame. Alright. Well, that's appreciated too. At this rate, I would hope she would land on my properties, but that's not a guarantee. Thank you for grabbing that property. They have to make extra effort to do stuff. Yes. Well, that's convenient, I guess. She lands on her property. Come on. Get a 3, 4, or 5 next. No, actually, 1, 2, or 3. Not 3, 4, 5. That's just silly. That is actually a button. I don't have a choice, so yeah. Well, actually, good for me. I need the suits down there anyway. I only need one. I need a club. I could go. Well. That's alright, me too. I mean, not a big deal. Not really. So what Elena does. She really... She needs the diamond, but the diamond is down there anyway. Get a 1, 2, or 3. Yes! Thank you, Princessa. That is so appreciated. You have no idea. It pays off now. Yeah, I'm gonna go down here too. Oh, okay, I'm running on the suits. The suit I need, let's go with this one. And take 100 from each player. That is marvelous. Evening out now, and I am, finally! I'm catching up with the others. In fact, I've already passed Princessa, but that's because she landed on my property. And she could land onto my property again if we got a 1 or 2. I don't see it happening, but it could happen. It's not unlikely. There it is. Thank you very much, Princessa. That is fantastic. I love it. I love it, Princessa.